I'm Dr. Srikant, pediatric gastroenterology consultant at Manipal Hospitals, Bangalore. Because of this coronavirus pandemic, there is a major shift in the way patient-doctor interaction happens. So earlier, the physical consultation was the norm, and when there was a health issue, the patient used to walk into the hospital, have a consultation with the doctor, and get a treatment plan and then go back. You all know when before arriving at the diagnosis, we have to check the body, we have to palpate, we have to look for certain signs and all those things. Then only the final, full, thorough evaluation is complete. Then only we can come to a final diagnosis. So the video consult cannot replace the traditional physical consultation which was happening. Not to ignore, but just visit the hospital as you were doing earlier, and shun away the fear of this coronavirus. See, we are coming to hospital every day. Since the inception of the pandemic, every day we come, we take utmost precautions so that everybody is safe. At the same time, to prevent cross-infection, to prevent infection spreading from one person to other person, we are taking utmost care at every level. So we have segregated the high-risk symptomatic individuals into a fever clinic so that they don't come in contact with others who are visiting for non-COVID reasons. So there is, you should not be fearful of getting infection in hospital. So far I can say there is no instances where a normal individual got infection because of the hospital visit, because most of the hospitals take care of that, and at Manipal we are taking utmost care and the precautions at every levels. So I can say that you are absolutely safe if you visit the hospital. With this I would say that if you have any health issue, please don't ignore it. Please don't stay at home because of the fear of catching coronavirus if you visit a hospital. That will not happen, or it is a very, very remote chance. So please do visit us if you need a consultation, and just don't ignore because of the pandemic.